Pete Fire Rescue has made some furry friends pretty happy over at the Suncoast Primate Sanctuary.
That's right. The Fire and Rescue team donated some expired fire hoses to make new hammocks for the apes and monkeys in their enclosures. We're told their fire marshal made the delivery and was able to tour the sanctuary while he was there, too.
And we want one for the break room here at News Channel 8. Yeah.